This is the closest we're ever getting to a confrontation with them. So far, look, they took the islands. I took pretty much the coast of northern South America. I pretty much won the race with North America. Just a waiting game now. I'm gonna pull some troops out. I'll pull out 12,000 troops. I need to get them back to my nation so I can probably do some wars over here. I'm thinking take the Manukes. Oh, wow. No way. These are the same nation. I don't know how they got over here, but they did. Huh. Oh no, they have four. You know, that's what I'm trying to do. Problem is, I have such a gap right here. 72. I want all this, but at the very least, I need something like this. That way I can, but I don't want to give it to France either. Self a girl and I want to make a mine. Keep. I play along with the charade. There doesn't seem to be a reason to change. Ooh, got a lot of shit happening. Oh, and pirates. I should be able to take out the pirates. What I will do is I'll just land right here. Just in case. Here we go. I found the border where the Aztecs start. Oh, wow, they are a big nation. They've definitely expanded more than I thought. Oh, no. They're heathens. Wondering what she don't see in me. Oh, we know at least one thing. These people are very historically accurate with their games. They're just getting over it, that's a problem. Oh, wait. Can I do this? I can do that. Holy shit, I can. Shit, where do I have these troops? Recall. Oh! I beat him! I outlasted him. Oh shit, I did. Haha! I think two people couldn't stand the weight, so they left. Which sucks. But you know. I beat him. I think that was like a 7-year wait in game time.
With Wells Fargo Mobile Deposit, you can deposit a check virtually anytime, anywhere.
You can do it in a coffee shop without spilling a drop. Done.
You can do it while listening to music without missing a beat. Done.
Deposit checks quickly and securely using your smartphone.
You can even do it while you're reading a radio commercial. Done.
On your phone, online, on the go, Wells Fargo makes it good. Easy to get banking. Done. Wells Fargo. Together.
I feel like Wikipedia really helped this development team. Oh, no way, France got over here? How does France, it's like a little... Well, the head guy who makes this guy, or makes the game, was thought he was the hottest shit on earth. If you ever watch any development videos, he has like Big Brother chair with the books behind him. Oh, he acts like he's the shit. It's totally just the shit. Oh, 99%? Hell yeah. I want this. Come on. Oh, just lost another. Okay, it's getting stupid. There we go. Tribes people, I've come to conquer you. Can I fully annex them? No, I can't. Oh, wow, that cost me way too much. Kentucky. There's just a lot of small stuff. It's an omen. Oh no, I saw something burning in the sky. It's an omen. Shit, we're all gonna die. Oh yeah, I gotta get that KFC, man. Get that KFC. Oh, I can't take any more than this. Damn. Wait, where's everybody? Yeah, creek's too big, but I'm actually surprised I can only take what I can. Well, if I get rid of Kentucky, what can I take instead? Oh. Oh, come on. There we go, I think I can take that. No. Fine, I'll just take this. I'll just take that. Okay, there we go. How long is this gonna take? Come on, 73? Serious? 7 years? Oh, National Bank. Okay, well, let's see here. There we go. Good, that stability cost modifier I think will be valuable. Why can't I? Oh, okay. Yay! One religion. No, I don't need more colonists. I can do this. Just recall these ones. Oh, that Miami's in Ohio. I think that's one of the best parts right there. Remember to follow. But I am where the Aztecs are, so what I want to try to do is connect my empire. Also, I have to clear out all the... Ooh. Already? Oh, no. I was... Right, all this stuff was becoming a core province. I guess so. For now, it's... Bloomberg, what does this say? China manufacturing unexpectedly expands its HSBC Flash PMI raises to 50.1 versus 48.2. That's pretty good for them. That's right, I do want to upgrade stuff in my nation, though. I'm gonna cut off France again. Yeah, I think I have enough income where I could expand. Yeah. Good, so he's coming there. That guy's going there. Oh, right. Spain, South America. Oh wow, Spain has gotten quite a foothold there. Where's my technology? Do I want to upgrade this anymore? Will I gain anything? I won't. I'll just upgrade some stuff. Trade Depot. How many trade points? Oh, geez, I still have tons. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna just keep on building. Go. Wow, this is like a nationwide effort just to improve our infrastructure. Wow. Look at that. See a bump for how much? Yeah, I wiped out most of my. Oh, wow. Let me give this guy national tax modifier. Mesh. Oh, what are we going? That's what I need there. Colonial range, diplomatic technology. Yes. Don't care, but I'll get some. I would like to upgrade next. Still some administrative. There we go. I have four counties going. I probably could do a fifth one too. How's my income? Yeah, I could do a fifth one. I probably put it in Michigan. Is this a county here? Yeah, let's recall him. No, I'll send him here. How much of a boost do you think I'll get from upgrading my whole nation? Receive extra colonists. More colonists means even more colonies.